Hey folks, we're here with Fred from Borrow House. How you doing, Fred?
Great, man. What's going down?
We're here. We're looking at pipes and bongs and smoking weed and all that kind of
Expo. We're hanging out. Got the glass booth going on.
You do.
Brought, artists, probably about 75 artists, Canadian, American. That's what I like to
tour?
Do. Oh, dude, tours is what I like to do.
Nice.
I've got lots of nice glass here, one-off custom pieces, multiple collabs.
What's this thing here?
This is a oil rig from Hippo, Jesse.
Right.
He's one of the blowers off the West Coast. Does an awesome, awesome job, Canadian blower. One of my true favorites.
Nice.
We've got some collab vehicles here from Joe Peters, Elbow.
Concrete truck.
Jason Lord, concrete truck, forklift, garbage truck.
Garbage truck.
And then we got the Ludacris South Park. I guess I don't even have to really say it. I guess everybody can see it. But South Park series that we like to do. Those are fun toys. Also for, dabbing. You can convert them into flower if you like.
Right.
Down here, we've got a bunch of mixed artists. We got my buddy Jody, the girl Emily over there.
Hi, Emily.
Yeah, and we've got some Canadian and American artists mixed in here. This is one of my favorite personal pieces that I have. Catalina by John Costa.
Beautiful.
We've got all sorts of pieces down here. Collector's pieces. Canadian artists. Canadian artists. Canadian artists.
Thanks, education.
This is one of probably my favorite pieces that I've got in the show. This is a three-headed dragon done by Mika and Joe.
That's insane.
Awesome, awesome piece. Nice slime piece. Disc perk. This is the type of stuff we're distributors.
Right.
So this is the type of stuff we'll be selling stores in Canada to try and get it out to all you guys out there to make sure that you guys have a sick glass to just hit off of, man, because that's what it's about.
Right. For sure. Hey, what's in this cabinet here? Are these unfinished or?
These are completely finished pieces. These are more like an art glass series done by an artist. This is called this trash can series.
Okay.
So he sets it up kind of like this, where you get a can, a straw, a bottle cap, a couple cigarette butts, and they're all functional pieces. Just kind of like brings you back to that old school feel of high school, you know, with the can crush and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
Because, you know, that's what we're all about. We all evolve from somewhere, and then we all end up somewhere like this when we work really hard. Right?
Absolutely. You
know? Yeah, that's right.
Oh, you got vapor swings here.
Swings. Yeah, awesome swings. These are by Hassmaster Cut, Canadian guy. Then I got these Snick swings, Electroform there. They're pretty badass. All these Enclamo swings, matching dishes. This wire piece back here, one of my kind of favorite intricate pieces when you kind of get it out and look at it. Got a couple of really big name, nice, art pieces as well as function pieces. That's what I like to sell. Another really nice line that I've been having, you know, kind of exclusively in Canada for myself, and now I'm releasing it to everybody for a while.
Two that are in the front.
Ski mask line. It's Alberta blower. Really nice stuff. His name's Ghost Cat.
And the other ones are all 20.
Some pretty crazy looking stuff. This one's got teeth in it.
Look at that. All sorts of teeth, all sorts of rare, just unique.
There's an eyeball over there.
Yeah, definitely. These are awesome pieces. All sorts of dabbing pieces. I got all sorts of sculpted pieces. Everything that you can imagine, we try and offer our customers, right? Now, these are awesome. These are done by a Canadian blower named Ludacris. He made the South Park toys. These are all another kind of series of the toys that he does. This being, the pinnacle piece, a 24-karat gold piece with 24, carrots and a neck dish. And, all sorts of awesome stuff that we like to offer everybody in Canada. Everybody in the world, actually. Yeah. This one here, the double fuck you money.
I like that.
This one's actually a full uranium piece. Let's get this on film for you, man. Okay. This one is the one, probably the showstopper that you can't really see, you know?
Oh, you got the UV light.
Yeah, we got the UV light here. This thing lights these things up really, really nice. Really, really bright piece. Lights it up really amazingly. Also up in the head, down in the top.
Looks crazy.
Really awesome UV sensitive pieces here. Yeah. Really goes nice. In the dark, killer. Killer stuff. So, we're adults. We still like to have fun.
Yeah.
Get in touch with that inner child, and that's why we need our toys. Right?
Absolutely.
You know?
Morning, Mr. Wong.
How's it going, Remo?
Pretty good. Good to see you.
This is a great place. Treating Yourself Expo, great time. Remo, incredible person, incredible grower.
One fuck of a smoker. Like, I mean, the only guy I think that can outsmoke me, really, truly. And, you know, I'm a vet. So let's go down here. A couple more awesome pieces to look at.
Yeah, man.
These ear dishes. You know, when they came to me, I didn't get the concept until I put my wax in them.
Right.
Once I put my wax in them, fucking came together. It was like, I was Wildy Coyote, like, bing, over my head. I was like, wow, awesome, Q-tip dabbers. And then,
that's
style
hilarious.
For everybody. Maybe you don't like pierced. I'm not a pierced guy.
Neither
I'll take that one.
I'm afraid of needles.
So
I don't like needles.
Yeah. And, you know, just lots of awesome stuff here at the booth, lots of awesome stuff here at the expo.
Right.
And, you know, we hope more people, you know, come down and check it out next year. We're going to have more glass next year. Maybe a double booth if I work for 8 weeks, 10 weeks straight instead of maybe just six, you know. But we like to have fun. A couple pieces here by a great artist, Banjo. Amazing pieces. And I think I saved the best for last. We walked you down. I really like these toys here. These are really awesome toys by an artist named Elbow, and then they've got another artist worked on them, JOP. And then this one probably being one of the nicer pieces of the show, Art and Function.
Holy cow, look at that.
Undersea
like
microscope.
Tank.
Yeah, just really awesome. The crab, the electric eel, the clown fishes, you know, the octopus, coral reefs, all sorts of stuff. These tank recyclers are awesome. You know, another Canadian artist, as well as the stuff down here. Another Canadian artist, Patrick Stratus, blowing for Team Canada right now in the competition.
Right on.
So,
there's a nice gun at the back, too.
Definitely, that's a ray gun cycler. That's a recycler, cycles the water through the piece, funnels it back down. Amazing action. You can see those on YouTube. And, you know, follow us on Instagram, on Facebook, Twitter, you know, check out our website. Really like to provide everything for everybody, and we hope everybody has a great time.
Right.
Thanks,
on.
Man. Really appreciate it.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Fred.
Yeah.
Thanks for the tour.
Anytime. That's what we're here for.
Keep watching Urban Ramo for more coverage of the TY Expo. Take care.